We know that the Sakalo were very busy, but still we put aside our respect for the first of the class. For that father, it has been part of our family. Also, Father, we will also include you in our prayers. May God give you good health. Now, Tani, after 20 years again, we are still here to officiate the Mass. And hopefully, that time we're already 56 years old.
May He bless you.